Good morning and welcome to Core Strength. I am Sam's Core World 76 and this is The Bridge Gym. Come on in, ladies. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Let me fix my camera.
How are we doing this morning, ladies? Are we ready to strengthen that core? How we doing? Good morning, good morning. How you doing? How hot has it been? Thank God we've only got 10 minutes. How you doing? So today we are working on our core system. We are on day two of week two. And we are going to be stepping up a little bit. Hey Nina, hey. Hey Liz, hey Ali. How you doing this morning? So today we have got 10 exercises and we are doing 40, 20, so we have got 40 seconds on, 20 seconds, sorry, we have got, let me put my do not disturb, hello, we're busy, we have got 40 seconds on, 20 seconds transitioning into the next exercise. So it's active recovery. Keep that body still nice and warm. So we are going to begin with our warm up. Are we ready? So we're not going to do any dance moves today. We are just going to stretch ourselves into it. Get our bodies nice and supple, warmed up, nice and moist, as Ali would like to say. So, let's get our music. Okay, so we're going to start with our neck and we're going to work our way down. So let's turn our heads from side to side, left to right. A bit closer. And let's go with our shoulder shrugs. Down. Wake up that body. Squeeze and drop. Squeeze. Let's squat. We are going to be doing our bridges today, so let's warm up those glutes. Let's 1, 2, 3, lift. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Let's stretch that back and chest. Open and close the chest. So we're doing the back, point, push through, and chest up to the ceiling. That's it, keep going, let's mobilize that spine. We will be using it today, and it is part of our core. Left leg in front, let's lunge it, and stretch the back arms up for extending the back. Let's go right foot forward. Let it flow. Woo! This is going to wake us up this morning. Let's open and close the chest and stretch out that upper back. There you go. Wake it up, wake it up. Let's go. Side bends to the right. 2, 3, 4. Change sides. 2, 3, and 4. Head squat. Chest high. Feet narrow. Sorry, hip width apart. That's it. Squat. Here we're working our abdominal muscles as well as our legs. That's it. Squeeze that glutes on the way up. Let's knee, high knees. Let's work those hip flexors. That's it. Try and get your knees above your hips. Then let's work that lower back. Bring it round. Woo! To the right. Let's go to the left. Keep those knees soft. Engaging that core all the time. Woo! Oh, that was good. Okay, so we are nice and warmed up now. So we are going to be going into our workout. Make sure you got yourself a nice bottle of water and a mat. Okay. So let's grab our mat. Let me put my timer, get my timer ready. First exercise is the first one we did on Monday. So we've got a few new ones, and the rest are the same as what we've done before. So you should be able to, if you didn't get them last time, try and get them this time. Okay, so I'm going to give us 10 seconds before we start. Get our music on. Okay, so it's hands back and tuck in. So palms face, fingers facing forward.
That's right.
Knee in and out. There's the bell. Let's go. That's it. Modified version, you're just going to do one leg at a time. Put your heel back down. Otherwise, both legs at the same time. So you're sitting on your tailbone. That's it. Listen out for the bell. That's your saviour this morning. That's it. Come on, let's grab it. Keep going.
Dig deep.
There you go. Use your hands to support yourself. That's it. Modified them. There you go. That wasn't too bad. We are going on our backs. Legs fully straight out. Arms out again to support you. And we are scissoring. You can put your hands triangle under your bottom and scissor. Up, scissor down. There's the bell. I was going to say it should have started by now. Let's go. Up and down. The lower you put your legs, the harder it is. So if you're modifying, just stay here at the top. Otherwise, let's go down. Put your hands underneath your bottom tailbone. There you go. Head up, looking towards the ceiling. Making sure those abs are always contracted. That's it. Keep going. We are over halfway. I can feel it. That's it. Keep going. Woo! Legs crossing. There we go. Woo! Next exercise, Russian twist. So again, on your tailbone. Modified version, keep your feet on the floor, but leaning back so that you can feel your abs contracted and twisting from side to side. Harder version, keep your legs up. Feet off the floor. There's the bell. Let's go, let's go, let's go. And twist. Aim to touch the floor. Ooh, feel that twist. In your obliques. Woo! Remember, modify, keep your feet on the floor, same way, but make sure you lean back. And your abdominal muscles will automatically contract. That's it, get those reps in. Technique over speed, though. Make sure you got your technique right. I have to pull your face inside. There you go, so there's the timer. Okay, so new exercise, windshield wipers. Lying flat back, knees 90 degrees. We are going to twist from side, center to side. Keeping that 90 degrees on the knees, head on the floor. There's the timer. Emphasis on bringing them up. Get under my mat. So you can let your legs drop, not all the way to the floor, control that, and bring it back up. There you go. It's a nice stretch on your lower back. If you want to fully extend your legs, like so, I haven't got the space, but you can to make it harder. That's it, keep going. Woo! Oh, that feels so good on my lower back. There's the timer. Okay, we're going into our plank. So we're going plank, tap, tap shoulders. So we are fully extended, tapping the shoulders. Want to see the timer? 2, 1, let's go. Suck that belly button all the way to your back. Hold it in, fully engage that core. Try not to move the body. So we don't want this. We want to keep the body nice and stable. Control it. That's the aim, that's the goal. That's it. We have got 15 seconds. We got 10. That's it, keep going. We're going to be staying in our plank position. Stay here. We've got 20 seconds rest. Get that rest in. We'll be going on our forearms. Like so. Side to side, hips. In 5, 4, 3, 2. There's the bell. Woo! Try to get those hips to the floor. You can do these on your knees, modified version. That's it, halfway. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Woo! That's it, 20 seconds. That's it, keep going. You got this. Woo! Emphasis on bringing it back up. There you go. And 5, 4, 3. And 1. Woo! Sit back on those heels. Stretch it out. Woo! We will be going onto our back next exercise. So we are doing 100s. No modified versions. We're just going to be reaching for our heels. No going back down. On the modified version, you can go back down and come up. Otherwise, we stay here. Tap the heels. That's it. Keep going. Looking towards the ceiling. Oh my God, indeed. This is where we're going to feel it. Keep going. Woo! I'm sweating already. Keep going. Yes. Don't put that head down. Woo! Yes, come on. Let's go. Push it out. 10 seconds. Come on. You got this. Don't drop it down. Woo! 3, 2. Oh! That was a painful one, that one. Unfortunately, it's not going to get any easier from here. We are going 90-90 crunches. Modified version, hands at your temples. Otherwise, we want our elbows facing in, 90 degrees. And we are crunching up to our legs. That's it. Let's go. Modified version, keep your feet on the floor, head to ceiling. Otherwise, let's go. Lower the hands, bring it back up and crunch. Crunch, push it in. Pull. Ooh. We got 13 seconds, come on. Yes. Bum 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 bum, my tummy right now is bum 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 bum. Okay, we're going for a nice one now. Still working the same muscles, but it's nice and controlled. So dead bugs. This position, opposite arm, oops, opposite arm, opposite leg. If you cannot get the coordination, then just do your leg. The lower you put your leg, the harder it is. You need to do that, then do that. Let's go. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Trying to keep that 90 degrees. How can I not stretch my leg? I'm way too high up. We've got 9 seconds. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. try to hold. So we're staying in the same position of the 90-90. The tabletop. We are going to be holding like so. You can put your arms down. If you need to rest out, then rest out. Let's go and hold. Feel that crunch. Knees over your hips. Not too far forward and not too far not too far away from you and not too close to you. In line with your hips. Hands here, looking up to the ceiling. Breathe. Hold it. We are way over halfway now. Hold it. You've got 10 seconds to go. Stay with me. Feel those waves. Wave after wave. And three. And two. How we doing? Bring those knees in towards your chest. Roll it around. There you go. Okay, so we're on our last exercise. I can't believe how quick this is. These 10 minutes go so quickly. And our last exercise is our 31 bridges. Working that core system still. So I'm gonna use my booty band or resistance band. If you have a band, use a band. If you have weights, use a weight. Woo! So we're doing 31. Oh, I'm sweating. Okay, so our feet are hip width apart, legs are parallel, hands out to stabilize ourselves, and we are lifting our hips towards the towards the ceiling, up onto our shoulders. We are tapping on the floor and lifting up again, pushing through those heels and squeezing the bottom. Are we ready? We're going in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Lift, hold, and lower. 2, 3, squeeze, 4, bring your heels towards your bottom, and 5, 6, if you've got a band, push your knees out to the band, and 7, 8, that's it, 9, it's not easy, and 10, 11, 12, 13, keep going, 14, squeeze it, and 15, 16, breathe, 17, and 18, come on, let's go, 19, keep holding, pushing, squeezing. And 20. There we go. 10 more. Let's push it. Pump it up. Let's go. 10. 9. And 8. Whoa. 7. 6. That's it. 5. 4. And 3. Ow. And 2. Ow. And 1, hold it here, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, lower it, 1, oh my god, ow, that's the end of our workout, ladies and gents. Wipe yourself down, take a sip of water. Let's cool it down. Ow. I took the one from that. Woo. Bring your knees in and stretch our glutes out because my booty is hurting me. Hey, leg. Oh, foot. On your hip, on your thigh. Hands through the gap. Lift the leg up. Pushing this leg up against this foot. That's it. Oh, let's change legs. Leg up. Oh, use this knee or your leg to push up against your foot, push it towards your chest, and you'll feel that in your hips and your glutes. Stretch it out, open it all up. Nice deep breaths in through your nose, out through your mouth. Make sure your hips, your elbows stacked on top of your knee, over your elbow, stacked under your shoulder. Bend, top knee, top leg, other legs fully extended, knees together, hips pushing forward. Nice deep breaths, in through your nose, and out through your mouth. Excellent. Let's change sides. Woo! Change sides, change sides. Push your hips forward. You can feel that in your lower back as well. Nice deep breath. Let's go on to all fours. Stretch that back out. Make sure your knees are under your hips. Whew. Wrists, elbows under your shoulders, knees under your hips. We are tucking our toes under. We are pushing up through our spine. Spine. Push up. And then push out. Looking up to the ceiling. And again, up. And out. And up. And out. Let's keep going. Push it up. Tuck your toes down. Let's sit on our heels. Stretch your arms out in front of you. Let's go back onto all fours, tuck your toes back under. We are pushing up, head through our arms. Feel that stretch of the back of your legs, in the top part of your back. Let's go back down onto our heels, stretching out. We're going to take it forward, hands next to your chest, push it up. Feel that in your lower back and your abdominal muscles. Lower. Let's push up one more time. From here, we're going to go back into downward dog straight away, and we're going to walk our hands towards our feet. So we're going to come down. We're going to tuck your toes under, push up, and back into downward dog. Walk your hands towards your feet. Keep your legs as straight as you can. Bring it up. Stay here, swing for a bit. And let's slowly work our way up. Making your head be the last to come up. That's it, circle those shoulders. I don't know, I am a dripping mess already. Let's take it down, swing it out. Thank God for plus, yeah. Gratitude is a must, yeah. Blessings all down the right time. Thank you. I am gratefully blessed that you could join us today. Take care. Have a wonderful, beautiful Wednesday. Sun is shining. So far, I heard it was going to rain today. Oh, girl, do we need some rain. Anyway, you have a wonderful, beautiful day. Take care. Blessings and peace from me.